Welcome to the new episode of Health Basket. What are the symptoms the patient who has polycystic ovarian syndrome has? Mainly, they'll have the increased weight. But two categories are there in PCOS, obese PCOS and lean PCOS. But more so, the majority of the people we see is patient with the increased body mass index. And because of that, they have changes in their hormonal pattern. So the male hormone like testosterone is increased in them. So they might have hirsutism, that is hair growth in the upper lip, pubic distribution, the male pattern of the hair and around the breast and all that. So this we call it as hirsutism. Next, we can have what we call it as acanthosis nigricans, that is black velvety patches which are seen in the nape of the neck and on the undersides of the breast and on the armhole, etc. So these are the other symptoms, and because of this irregular pattern, the female can have infertility issues also, and more so they will have mental issues, like because the young girl, she is obese and there will be social stigmata that is she is obese and all that. So they might, the girls might go into mental depression, and also breathing abnormalities, like they can have sleep apnea, they can have daytime sleeping like insomnia, and if it is not corrected for a long time, they can go and they go into metabolic syndrome, that is changes in the blood pressure, the cardiovascular problem, all that. And in the long run, they might, after they get married, they can have infertility issues also, and diabetes is also one of the complications of this PCOS. So these are the few things which we have to address in case of polycystic ovarian syndrome coming to their problems. Thank you.
Health tips for healthy life. For more such health tips from our senior doctor, subscribe to Health Basket YouTube channel and click the bell icon to get notified. Stay connected to us through our social platform. Protect yourself from the COVID-19 pandemic by building your immune system. Let us join hands to make the world healthy.